Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the GTA 5 via Epic Games launcher, and it shows unable to launch a game. Please verify your game data. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this problem in my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this method works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Epic Games launcher. So here you can go to settings section and then check it if your Epic Games launcher updated to new version, and if maybe ask for update process, just press install now option and wait for a few minutes. So and the process is completed. So now you can go to your library section. So here you can press that horizontal three dots icon from this GTA 5 game. So now you can verify this game with the server. So by simply press verify option, and it takes more time. So be patient. So after this verification process completed, just close this Epic Games launcher and also close this launcher from your task manager. So now I try to access this GTA 5 via my desktop icon. Now this time you can see my GTA 5 is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. At same time, this trick not works on your PC, just comment to me. I give the another trick to solve this issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.